Between the 18th and the 20th mile, it's called the wall. They say it's humanly impossible to reach the 19th wall, the 19th mile, and not really pass out. So the way that you pass the 19th mile is you got to get a second wind. You got to get a kick. You got to get an energy shot of something. And I had to begin to focus on all of the things that held me down that said I wouldn't win.
That's good.
And with God's help, I finished the race.
Hey, man, let's give him a hand on that.